always the first thing to do when you get a new gaming mouse. After unboxing and plugging it in, open up your companion software, find your DPI button, and disable it. Like, come on, who's gonna change this on the fly?